Good morning, I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com, Operation Driftnet, a campaign launched by Sea Shepherd Global to expose, confront, and shut down illegal fishing operations on the world's oceans, has done the job smashingly well, ending a fleet of 6 illegal fishing vessels. Launched in February 2016, Operation Driftnet found the Chinese Fuyan Yu fleet documented and gathered evidence of their illegal activities, disrupted their operations, and confiscated their illegal Driftnets. Yes! Thank you, campaign leader, Captain Sid Chuck Raverty of the Steve Irwin and his intrepid crew. Their excellence of protecting our oceans has resulted in the Chinese government temporarily suspending the fishing licenses of all vessels owned by the Dongxing Long Ocean Fishing Company. The 6 vessels of the Fuyan Yu fleet have been ordered to remain in port for an indefinite period of time. Yes! The captains of all 6 vessels have had their certifications as masters permanently revoked, and each vessel was fined $300,000. That's $1.8 million. Yeah, baby! Sea Shepherd, under Captain Sid, has saved the Indian Ocean from those deadly floating curtains of death. Yes! Driftnets, by the way, were banned globally in 1992. What the frack? Again, this shows how out of control the poachers on the seas are. Hooray for Sea Shepherd, for protecting sea life. Captain Sid Chuck Raverty, campaign leader, told me these are severe penalties, and the actions of the Chinese government clearly illustrate they view fisheries crimes very seriously. Right on. Please support seashepherd.org.au because they're protecting our oceans. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. Earthcast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So come on to drreese.com, drreese.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on that donate button, or pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, or life, the wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.